good, guys? Hope everyone's having a great day. Welcome back to Coot TV. Welcome back to another vlog. About to get the day started, and it's like almost 2 o'clock. It's Sunday. We got a lot to take care of. We got raffles to enter for the Yeezys that come out, the Oxford Tans. It feels like I'm doing another Yeezy raffle vlog every other week now, man. It's ridiculous. I love my camo jacket. Shouts out to the Travis Scott shirt. Shouts out to my cameras. Woo! Wow, look at this view. I always just get like, this is beautiful. 2016 vibes, guys. 2016 vibes are in the air.
Yo, bro, this dude right here is swagging hard, man. This is the bounty hunter meets Bill Cosby meets Drake all in one right here. This is like the all-in-one go-to swag daddy himself, ladies and gentlemen.
What's good?
Damn, bruh.
What's
this
up?
This shit is swagging, bruh.
What is up?
This shit is flu. You got this from YG Wednesdays?
YG Wednesdays, new edition.
Shit, that's from the glasses, bruh.
Reflective.
What brand is that?
Gucci.
Yeah, what's good?
What's going on, guys? How you doing?
Damn, I like your shirt.
You like it?
I don't like you, though.
I like you, though.
Let's get on this Yeezy raffle hunt. They might do Long Beach.
So first stop is Culver City to enter the Yeezy raffle at Foot Action. Where are you going? You going to shop at the clearance section and buy some new Christmas sweaters, fam? So as you guys can see, we got ourselves a nice little line, but that is as expected, so I'm not really tripping off of it.
Bruh, shout out to my boy Jamie's in the front of the line though. Hi, the
stop.
Plug.
Stop.
Even the plug gotta enter some raffles though. It's good. That's it? All right, man.
I give a shout out to my cousin Chris.
All right, for sure. Thank you, brother.
All right, guys, so second stop for the Yeezy raffle is Santa Monica, 3rd Street Promenade. We're gonna hit up Foot Lock, no, Champ Sports. And we actually have to come back tomorrow to do PacSun and Undefeated. So yeah, man, we're going all over the places, and if we fail, then it's another day in the life of a sneakerhead and the reseller. How's business?
Moving.
All right, guys, so I'm at Flight 23 store, and they got these new Jordan 1s that I've never seen before, and they're freaking crazy. I might actually pick these up, bro. Look at how that swoosh reflects on there. Shout out to the homie.
Got Angel Alamo over here.
Look at this swoosh, y'all. Freaking sick.
Behind the scene of how Kai does his Instagram photos.
I hold the elbow.
Damn. Stop! Who made this? He needs help. Oh my god, I can't do this. What is this? What is this? Oh my god. Somebody please come help him.
Help him.
Help him.
He's... Help him. Hashtag help him.
Hashtag help him. Stop.
Oh yeah.
Damn.
He did the raffle too.
Oh, where'd you guys go? Champs, right?
Yeah, Champs. And then I think tomorrow is PacSun.
I went right now. And then, yeah.
What did
I
they say?
Like, PacSun is tomorrow.
Third and final stop for the Yeezy.
It's the final one, right?
Yeah.
Third tomorrow, and, yeah, third and final stop for today's Yeezy raffle hunt. We'll be back at it again tomorrow. But we are at the Beverly Center, as you guys can tell from the well-known escalators. So we're gonna do that. I might have at the Yeezy arcade game again, make it into a Crew Kicks video because I've already done it twice in the vlogs. And
free mocha.
You heard it here first, man. Free mocha.
Where's Fire Kick?
How's business? Another successfully entered raffle. Well, not successful yet, but hopefully successful. Hopefully we get that call tomorrow, and then we'll see what happens. I don't know what we're doing now. What are we doing now?
What are we doing? We're done with the raffles, right?
We're done with the raffles. We gotta go film for apples.
Yeah, apples.
But do we wanna eat first? I already ate, I'm not even hungry, honestly. But if you guys are hungry. You heard it here first, guys. Power moves before food. Alright, guys, so we are here to film at LACMA, which you guys have seen us here a million times.
Yeah.
It's freaking packed, though. There's at least like 300 people here. What's your plans for New Year's, guys? I'm gonna be at home working. Because we're trying to start the year off on a positive note of working. How's business been?
Moving.
There's no crosswalk that way, fam.
What is up, people? I am at LACMA, sunny side LACMA. Very cold here. And today we're gonna do.
Alright, guys, so they wouldn't let us film like on the side area, so they're making us stand in the front on the street because we have a tripod. I don't understand why. Maybe it's a safety hazard or whatnot, but YGUS. Look at this guy. Oh, he's taking pictures for someone. My bad.
Be nice, I am, though.
This is your first time here, bro? You've lived in LA your whole life?
And I always drive by it, but I never actually got out. And I still haven't walked through it yet. Power move.
Really? Yeah. Go do it, fam. Let's make history.
We should make history. Let's make
go.
Literally, just
2 minutes.
Really quick. You
want to
just have to
do it?
Nah, I'm good.
Go.
Thank you.
Watch the camera, fam. Damn, history. History in the making.
Wow.
What a time, huh?
What a time to be alive, man. LA native, and I've never done this, bro.
Damn. All right, guys. So we about to film right now. The end of the year crew collection award. So on Crew Kicks. Go watch it. We're doing the, as you guys know, there's been like 20 or so crew collections that you guys have submitted. We're doing like a little award show for the end of the year to talk about different categories. We have 8 categories. They're gonna be sitting alongside with me. All right, guys, we about to call it a night. These guys are leaving.
Good night, guys, and tomorrow is gonna be a very early day. Let's see if it actually happens.
Oh, yeah, guys, yeah. If it's gonna happen, then it's gonna be a great day. Start off to a great day, but let's see if it actually happens.
What's supposed to happen?
8 a.m. boys. Let's just say.
8 a.m. boys, we're supposed to go on a run.
I'm gonna prove them wrong, just like I prove all my haters wrong. Just like we get 2060 popping.
2060?
I know, that sounded like I said 2060. Okay, I did. Alright, guys, so I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Hit that thumbs up. Tomorrow is the continuation of the Yeezy Hunt, part 75. We sell game too strong. I thought you were gonna try to kiss me, fam. You went in for the kiss.
Just the light. God, this cashmere sweater kept me warm all day. Shout out to my dad, circa 1960s. Guys, show him the heat.
Ooh,
okay, I'm getting new shoes. The day I get new shoes,
Crew Kicks.
It'll be the first review.
All right, guys, so I'll see you guys later. The champ is here. What up, guys? The champ is here to give you guys a quick update before I end today's vlog. As you guys know, let's go to the sticky notes. First things first, this Thursday on Crew Kicks, I'm gonna be releasing, this is the last day of the year, obviously, it's December 31st, my top 10 sneakers of 2015, the top 10 sneakers that I bought on Saturday, this Saturday, on January 2nd, Harris is coming to town to face YG West one-on-one. And you guys are all invited to come. It's in Burbank, California, totally free. Link in the description box if you want to attend with the address and all that information. Sunday, new main channel video, January 3rd. Wait on it. And then, I don't know, these two right here are a little further down the road. This is in about 2.5 weeks. Me and Harris are going to New York City, January 8th. To 11th. We don't have any plans to do anything right now as far as like a meet and greet or whatever, but comment down below if you're from New York or the area and you think you would come out if we hold some type of meet and greet or something like that. We're going for a wedding. So last but not least, January 14th, we will be having an event, or it's not our event, but we're performing in Riverside, California. It's going to be QOP and YG and Ahmed for the Mahmood brothers. For the first time ever, we're performing together. So make sure you come out if you're in Riverside, California, or the surrounding areas. And yeah, that's it. Peace out, guys.
Hey, back to your beat, to the remix.